How do you color a map by region and sales together? In this example, I have West regions colored in orange, going from highest to lowest. And in the East region, I have them going from highest to lowest in blue. Let's add a new sheet and see how to do this in Tableau. Let's start by building a map with state and sales. I have the region filtered down to just east and west, and I have sum of sales just in orange. I'm going to write two calculations to split the west from the east. We'll call this east1. It's going to be an if statement. If region equals east, then state, end. Apply, okay. And let's do the same thing for west. New calculation, west 1. If region equals west, then state, end. Apply, okay. Let's bring both of those fields into the view. Remove state first. I need to change east and west to be geographic fields. So let's click on the ABCs, change the geographic role to state. And west, change the geographic role to state as well. Let's drag east, put it on as a map layer. And we're going to drag west, put it on as a map layer as well. I can change both of these to be a filled map. So west is a filled map. East is a filled map. And the original layer right here, I'm going to completely remove. So now I have two layers, a west and an east. On west, I'm going to put west onto detail first, and then drag sales to color. On the east layer, I'm going to drag east onto detail, and then sales onto color there. Since sales is the same measure, I cannot color it differently. I'm going to take a copy of sales. Let's just duplicate it. We have sales copy. Let's put sales copy instead on the map for east. And I have blue. And that's how you color a map by region and sales in Tableau. Hope this helps.